Yeah, I think of three things that I think are helpful in these scenarios for me. Number one is that chatter. We had I guess the episode will air in a few weeks with Ethan Cross. And it's how you talk to yourself.
Yeah.
What's the story you're telling yourself? Mm-hmm. Darren, you have the ability to tell yourself you're a badass, and that helps you confidently go execute.
Right.
Right. Some people don't have that. So it's developing that attitude of how do you speak to yourself?
Mm-hmm.
And in fact, sidebar, but in the Team Olympics that we did, I can vividly remember, because we just had this discussion, mm-hmm. a lot of those Olympic events, I'd never done anything like that before. Right. Shooting ski, doing all that stuff. I can vividly think about, playing back to a few days ago, I was telling myself, dude, you got this.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Whereas maybe before that conversation, I would have been like, man, this is hard. I've never done this before. Mm-hmm. Right. So it was the story that I was telling, and I did okay, right? Mm-hmm. Because I went in confidently knowing. So that's number one. I tell myself the chatter that I tell myself. I need to pay attention to the story that I'm telling.
Right.
Number two, in training, they call it the principle of specificity. Basically, if you want to become a better bench presser, you have to bench press. Mm-hmm. If I want to become a better cold call, I have to do the act of cold calling.
Right.
That's going to get me better at that. That's going to help me overcome my fear, is by just simply picking up the phone and doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Now, there's little ancillary things, prepare, all that. That's great. But I have to actually pick up the phone, mm-hmm. if that's something that I want to overcome.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Right. And then the third thing, we keep talking about, they're dumb examples, but I really don't think they're that dumb. It's doing stuff like jumping off a cliff or getting on a horse when you're scared. Controlled, that there's a good percent chance that you're going to be okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. There is that slight fear that you're not, but you know, for the most part, like I knew for the most part deep down, I was going to be okay getting on that horse. I was nervous, but putting myself in those scenarios, what am I scared to do?
Right.
I'm going to go do that, because now I can call upon that confidence.
Yeah.
No, it's not the same thing. I'm not getting on a horse when I'm picking up that phone. But I am sitting here replaying and knowing, hey, I can do hard things.
Right.
It's not that scary. I can pick up this phone.
Yeah.
So those three things for me are what's helpful now as I get older and overcoming that fear. What's the chatter I tell myself? I've got to just do it. Mm-hmm. And what are some other things that can translate to whatever I'm scared of doing? That.